Hello and welcome to this channel. And if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. In this video, we are discussing some of the technology updates. So the first update: Realme 8, Realme 8 5G, Realme C11 2021 and Realme C21, Realme C25S price in India increased by up to ₹1,500. Xiaomi 12 tipped to feature 350 megapixel rear cameras. So Xiaomi 12 smartphone tipped to feature 350 megapixel rear cameras. CryptoPunks become second Ethereum-based NFT project to hit 1 billion in lifetime sales. Xiaomi 12 smartphone tipped to feature 350 megapixel rear cameras. China's regulatory crackdown at a glance from Bitcoin to celebrity fans club. Then Zomato makes opting out of cutleries while ordering food the default option and aims to reduce plastic use. Samsung Galaxy A52s 5G price in India leaked via Amazon listing ahead of launch. Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 get scratches in Jerry Rig Everything durability test. Shopee India may be unveiled soon as company launches recruitment campaign for vendors and ramps up hiring. Samsung Galaxy S21 FE launch tipped for September 8 and Geekbench listing hint at Exynos 2100 SoC. So Samsung Galaxy S21 FE launch tipped for September 8 and Geekbench listing hint at Exynos 2100 SoC. Realme Narzo 50i tipped to launch in India soon and specification and color options leaked. Realme to launch first phone powered by MediaTek Dimensity 810 in India soon and Realme 8s expected. Baidu says its robo car has achieved L5 autonomy and won't need a human to operate. OnePlus 9RT spotted on BIS certification site and could launch in India soon. Google Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro tipped to launch on September 13. Vivo X70 series launch date set for September 9. Microsoft exposed cloud database researchers cyber security agency urge users to change digital access keys. Tesla CEO Elon Musk signals competition concerns over Nvidia ARM deal. Fast and Furious 9 India release date silently moved to Thursday, September 2. Apple, Google, WeChat digital wallets may face new regulation laws in Australia. Realme 8 and Realme 8 5G price in India increased by up to ₹1,500. Xiaomi 12 smartphone tipped to feature 350 megapixel rear cameras. So Xiaomi 12 smartphone tipped to feature 350 megapixel rear cameras. Then CryptoPunks become second Ethereum based NFT project to hit 1 billion in lifetime sales. China's regulatory crackdown at a glance from Bitcoin to celebrity fan clubs. Zomato makes opting out of cutleries while ordering food the default option and aims to reduce plastic use. Samsung Galaxy A52s 5G price in India leaked via Amazon listing ahead of launch. Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 3 gets scratches in jerry-rig everything durability test. Shopee India may be unveiled soon as company launches recruitment campaign for vendors and ramps up hiring. Samsung Galaxy S21 FE launch tipped for September 8 and Geekbench listing hint at Exynos 2100 SoC. Microsoft Windows 11 minimum system requirements have changed. OnePlus 9RT spotted on BIS certification site. Fast and Furious 9 India release date silently brought forward by a day. iPhone 13 may feature satellite communication connectivity. Samsung Galaxy A52s 5G India launches set for September 1. iPhone 13 may feature satellite communication connectivity. Google Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro tipped to launch on September 13. So Google Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro tipped to launch on September 13. MI Notebook Ultra first impressions, high-end features and design. Vivo X70 series set to launch on September 9. So Vivo X70 series set to launch on September 9. Samsung Galaxy A52s 5G price in India leaked via Amazon listing. iPhone 13 series launch tipped to take place on September 14. So iPhone 13 series launch tipped to take place on September 14. So these are some of the technology updates, and if you are the first time here, subscribe to the channel by clicking the subscribe button to see the latest technology videos. Thank you for watching this video. Bye for now.